great. This is my first time in Nice, first time to a Women's World Cup. To mingle with England fans is brilliant.
It's good. It's been like everyone's like enjoying it and getting like all shouting, singing and everything, and it's all been real helpful and nice around here.
I think it's fantastic. There's loads of people here, all different age groups, and it's fantastic.
It's been fantastic. It's great to be out in the sunshine for once, away from the rain in London. But it's really good to see the diversity in the fans as well. Young, old, male, female. It's really great. It's a very different atmosphere.